you. This bears repeating. The current council terminated the office of the Auditor General, the taxpayer's best friend at City Hall, and went ahead with the $25 million project at 199 Wentworth Street without a business plan. When the Auditor General challenged council's purchase of Wentworth Street, not only was he fired September 3rd, 2013, there were three armed undercover police in the council chamber at that meeting. The mayor, to this day, has avoided investigating and explaining who called the police and why they were there. I will try to bring an end to this avoidance of accountability and be the strong leader needed to revitalize the city. There are choices that must be made to build the vibrancy, attract investors, and develop social entrepreneurship we need here. I've spent over 25 years working in an industry that has given me the tools to do this. I reach out to people. I reached out to Kathleen Wynn to hear Oshawa citizens' objections to the 407 stopping at Simcoe Street. I reached out to John Sewell, the former mayor of Toronto, to assist me with my OMB appeal, Slowing Urban Sprawl. I reached out to the region chair and region staff to fix that death trap intersection at Ritson and Winchester. I have the quality and qualifications to do this job. It's not a job that comes with some entitlement. It's not a ladder that you climb your way up. It's something where the choice is there for the best leader. Please help me reestablish Oshawa's economic competitiveness, prosperity, and citizens' positive belief in the city by a vote for me, October 27th. Thank you.